Judah, stop coloring on my paintbrush.
No, Daddy.
Well, what?
Tell you what, the landfill, man, you got some beautiful views, but good God, it stinks. Welcome to another episode of Clay Cam's. Just another day, man. And it's going to be a dang good one. Not real sure exactly what I'm going to do today, but you know, if you've watched any of my past vlogs, you know that I have fun every single day. Oh. Nelson, I'm a general contractor for Western Louisiana. Don't forget to like and subscribe and watch the video all the way through, not because I asked you to, but because you know why, man. You're about to be amazed. Okay, maybe not like amazed, but it's gonna be a good video.
I have something for you.
Oh, thank you.
You're welcome. By the way, what you been up to?
Working hard, trying to stay safe.
Just being awesome.
Yeah, thank you.
Have a good one, Freckles. Now I'm headed out to John's. I gotta drop off a piece of flashing, some screws, and some caulk. Tate's gonna come by later on and put it up. Oh, and I gotta install those lights too. Crocodile alligator. I drive a Ford movie theater. Gotham City. Just pulled up at the house. Dad called me. He has a flat on the interstate, so I gotta go take care of that real quick. Working on the side of the interstate is a very, very bad idea. So what we're gonna do, we're gonna try to fill the tire up and then take it on. Oh, hey, Dad, there's Dad. And we're gonna take it down to the next exit. All right, so we see the hole. Now I got a little patch kit. We're gonna try to put a patch kit on it and then try to fill it up again. There was a cap on it. I'll probably put it in my pocket. I'll see you down at the store. All right, so we got it aired up, got the hole patched, and now we're gonna go down to the store and kind of reassess the tire. I hate working on the side of the interstate. I normally just try to avoid it at all costs. Kind of hard to avoid that. We're over here at the convenience store. We robbing a little bit of power here, but that's okay. I'm sure they don't mind. It's safer than like dying on the interstate. We're at about 28 PSI, trying to get it up to about 70.
You put 70 in them?
Yeah, let me just double check this other tire. 69.
40.
40. We're getting there.
68, we almost there. One more pound. Where'd you go to school?
Where'd you go to school?
Went down, well, 68 is 2 pounds from 70.
Oh.
The way it was at Crosley. 70.
That's a wrap, Jack.
On the money.
It's been fun.
Kaboom!
Fun day, pal.
Bye.
All right, Dad, I love you.
Dad, do they climb?
Judah, stop coloring on my paintbrush.
No, Daddy.
Well, why?
Okay. Okay, back at the house, thank goodness. Glad that turned out good, man. We got off the interstate, we got the tire aired up, and got Dad going home.
Yeah,
the patch I put on the tire was okay, I think. I mean, he's gonna go to the tire store in the morning to make sure that. Anyway, I made a playlist. It's all the Clay Cam episodes, all the way from 1 to, this would be 117. Yeah, look. I cooked some ahi tuna for Mom, and then I got some chicken legs for me and the boys on the grill. Going to the Clay Cam playlist is a good way to go through. I just kind of see my story all the way through. I mean, from like 1 to 23, it's not consecutive. It's like one every few weeks or something, but when I got to 23, it was daily vlogs. And it just tells a story. And going through the playlist sort of gives you that alternate reality. It's just a different reality, and it just kind of puts you in my shoes. These videos every day are just about my life. Sometimes we do crazy things. Sometimes we come up with like little skits to do, but mostly it's just about my life, and I try to be positive and just try to bring you a message of encouragement each day. And just, I don't know, it's enough of that rambling. Y'all, this has been a fun episode. I hope y'all enjoyed it. We'll see y'all tomorrow.